fake hero?
A villain? Maybe.
Well, basically, yeah. Have you ever released a bad guy from like a fake super villain? Yeah. Have you ever ignored a perfectly normal outfit?
Yeah. Bad. I can hear, but I will have to make you forget how to be heroes.
Get in my belly!
Here's a big lesson in honesty. This is going to be forgotten immediately. If you want to be a hero number two, you have to let a supervillain escape.
A superhero on the run!
Just go the opposite direction of where I'm going and run around. Make sure to be
as noisy as you possibly can. Total silence. Yes, please, touch that some more. Sod. What are you babbling about?